Other news, Caddo Parish, an 18-wheeler flipped on Highway 169 this morning. That happened just south of Hammock Road just after 8 o'clock. Authorities say the wooden pallets that the truck was hauling shifted, causing the truck to flip over. The driver was not injured.